Well, hello guys, this is me, Christian, again, and of course, here we go in our 2305 free-for-all match, guys. So anyways, thank you for guys that may or may not subscribe to my channel, or my girlfriend Harmony's channel, consider doing so, guys, and most likely indeed help the both of us out a lot, for sure. And now we're just basically making our move for it, on a roll, why don't we go, well, yay! This is going to be quite an amazing round. Okay, the mender has repaired itself almost back to full health now. Can't wait to kill it any second. Wonderful. Oh yeah, that's got to be like sweet and everything. Especially getting that entire explosion on the Falcon here. Rocky. Yeah. Well, basically going after the next target. Almost got him. That should do it. Nice. Oh, Quantum Raider was a big bust of a failure. See that? That requires an epic KO. 2-3. Yeah. Yeah, 3 awesome KOs. Big bust right there, yikes. I hate to say it, but you're done for, Irvaz. It's time for you to go. Bye-bye. Oh, don't I like a good play style? What? Especially when we know it, when all these enemies are going to be the next one's internal fate to be destroyed next. Because here comes one, basically now. No, not this ability. Gee, that was a bust. You know what? There's better targets I can aim for, like this behemoth up there, for example. Really wonderful plays. Oh no. Once again, I'm basically dead. And didn't see that whole entire bit coming. Hopefully this one won't be a big bust either. Oh really, darn it. Like this, I'm already nearly destroyed. But here comes his last stand. Goodbye. We're taking care of that little Irvaz right there, just like that. Flattened him. Oh no, gotta be sneaky about it and try to back away quickly. Especially not for my death here. Wait for it, that's behemoth is very close to last stand, and then I can hopefully pay him a little revenge afterwards. See this? Goodbye, behemoth. Oh, that's not lucky. The dang Monarch Strike. Yeah, each of these mothership names and other things. Yeah, they get creative when it comes to making awesome names like this, and so... Jumping in midair once again. Trying to deal with the next opponents. Yeah, nope. I don't think so. Goodbye. Next players that stand in line are gone for sure. Wait for it. I'm gonna take care of the next guy next. Apparition, yeah. Stupid apparition abilities really doing so magnificent. Oh, almost nearly got me with that. Oh boy, we were so about to go again. Epic. Hope you guys are taking the chance to enjoy this, well, gameplay video, yeah. so close to defeating him. Moments to go through. I will be ending soon. Definitely. Like that through so much. Yep. See that? Wow. Now, anyways, now, Christian signing off. Bye bye. Yeah, I must say, pretty amazing. Yeah. Thunder Mike, John Miller, Tiger ATX, Hugo Estra, and Blazer MMM. Whatever that face is, I don't really know. But this was, I guess, in a way, intense. Yeah.